I have been talking with voters about photo ID for the entire 3 years that I've been in the legislature. And again, I've asked the question, what is the problem that we cannot have photo ID required for voting in Ohio? And frankly, there should be no problem, because we can't get on an airplane. We can barely get into a public building if we don't have such an ID. I have always thought it strange that in this country, we protect those things that we value. We protect our homes. We protect our banks with the money. We protect all of our passwords on the computer. We protect our identity. But we don't choose to do the most basic things to protect the vote. And one of those things, one of those very basic things, would be simply providing for a photo ID when you come into the to vote on election day, or even if you go into the Board of Elections.